Yeah, this case against Mr. Parker would not have happened but for the work of the Voter Integrity Project. Because our local law enforcement officers, one, don't have the time, and two, don't have the expertise. Because it saves cutting through all this chaff to get to the one piece of wheat that's there. And when y'all do it and then bring that one piece of wheat to law enforcement, they can just focus on, okay, we know this person did it. Now we just have to get the evidence to support it.